Hello all, and welcome back to Geek Fang Shui. I'm your host and Game Master, Bob Sellers, JR. As usual, shout out to our friends at Chaotic Brewing here in Castle Manorville. Dungeons and Dragons tomorrow night. Under Pressure, Golden Valley, South by Southeast, and Pine Island are venues of similar nature in your area that you can enjoy with your family, pets, and friends. Check them out. So I got a little bit more adventuring done. I got to 14 when I came to Crossroads, this character. I'm now up to almost 17. I started to do the Stone Talon Mountains. I got to the point of doing the escort and realized I was not in a good place to do it solo, so I decided to go off and do other things. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website at geekfangshui.com, and of course this channel, Geek Fang Shui. Please leave a like. It's really, really appreciated. It makes my efforts worthwhile. If you want to really help, subscribe and set the button or bell accordingly. Likes are very helpful. It helps the algorithm of YouTube. I'm gonna go see if anybody else is doing said escort, and I'll just farm the guys until someone shows up. Oops, they're going with that. Upgraded my axe to the axe of the whale. Picked up a paddle bow on the quest. I'm calling it my Assassin's Creed variation of a warrior, where I use the bow to surgically pull. You can only have term for it. And I got to see earlier the butcher theme in action over when you do those first two little clearing of the villages in the barrens. Second one, the middle one, there's oftentimes a boss, whether they're inside the little village or not, and you don't know they're gold dragon. They look, because there's been silver, but when he's gold dragon 15 with two assistants, and he is, I've been killed by one similar to that. What I mean by the butcher factor is you don't expect him to be what he is until it's too late, and I saw this one other player running, so I went to try to run interference, and I managed to pull one off, unfortunately, from that character named Purple, P-E-R-P-L-E, watching this. They went over the hill, and there was a hunter waiting for them, of the locals. I didn't see their corpse, and I couldn't figure out what happened to them until I looked up the death log, because it reports if someone running death log is nearby, and of course that was nearby, and there it was. They were level 13, I think. And I think that if it was, I read it right, that they were a hunter. I thought it was a mage, but if it was a hunter, then their pet failed, because their pet was long dead. That's one of the problems you run into with a hunter, is if you rely on your pet, what happens when that pet goes away, or, you know, what's hit the fan. Been there. Hoping there's going to be a bunch of other people doing the escort quest tonight. There was nobody up there when I was there. Well, there was a 22 shaman that came in, but after I cleared the whole area, he went and killed the guy you need for the quest, and opted not to help me, which, you know, it's their prerogative, but it's just, you wish they would be more helpful. So one of the things, I started the escort and got the escort going, and I was coming out, I realized there's that four That's three or four in the ambush. And I don't think I'm ready for that yet. The boss himself is 18. He's not at Silver Dragon or anything. I've not had problems killing him, but usually it's been in tandem with somebody that's, when you're a level or two higher than you, that's the safest route to go. I did experiment with a shield and an axe. Yeah, no. I don't think you want to level as a tank. Tanking in an instance is okay because you have your sole job as a tank is to tweak the other and get them to attack you while you're healed and other DPS whittle down. If you're by yourself, it just doesn't go well. So, as you can see, I did the Grim Totem Brutes. But Grunding Dark Cloud is looking to be a bit of a challenge. Give me a level to effort to dig up in there while I'm clean. That was nice of him. Oh, they're doing the escort. to have some assistance. At least with the escort. was good to do this in a group. I guess I could use my mouse. I'm not gonna force that. And I did figure out how to turn off the audio warnings. Too far, you're too close. Not enough mana, not enough whatever. That was in there. It's in the settings. I probably could have sold when I was up here. It's just one of those things in my world. Any Rogers on my shoulder said, yeah, 18. You saw some of the escort quests I might have really had trouble with. Do the goblins after I'm 18. I didn't want to do too much video of stuff you've already seen in several other videos. I figured I'd catch up and show you how far. I still strongly recommend having a leveling strategy outside of just starting your own race, starting your aim going on. Go to at least two, if not all three. I know it's a longer route, but I got at least two levels out of each. I got six levels out of the first one, obviously, and then two out of each of the others. The rest out of the Barrens. The part of Stone Town. I've seen way too many people that are far too low level for what they're supposed to be doing. Trying to quest and come back to the prison. I have a quest to go talk to the guy, of course, after I've been up there. I'm going to go do the computer gizmo console. It's a quest, and I don't know what I do to pick it up. Maybe it's the shells. But you have to go to the lady in the kitchen, additional quest, pick up little stuff, so they end up with the shells. All in all, I think this is a much better built one all around from the other one I was leveling by doing the grinds, which is two areas. Ooh, and we got disconnected. Maybe I won't be doing the shells tonight. I rebooted our router and everything. Had some weird issues. I finally rebooted the router tonight just to. We have a mesh router, so at least. So let's play as it was. I'll go do something other than hardcore.
Now, we shall meet again. We'll be at your back.
Not want to be in a big fight when you get disconnected. That could be I was in a party with a bunch of other people who may have been paying attention to the servers if they all my server. I don't know if you see other people where servers are or not. Surely did that. I think there's a layering involved of some sort. So I pretend to clear my non-cached in. I had to do that on occasion with the level 4, so maybe that carries over to Auto Classic as well. Let's see if it does it again. Basically, you go delete one directory or cache and another and start that a little. I have to wonder how many people do die in that ambush. I realize that's good. But then feed a victory and poof. Big dragon. I probably could take him, but I am not going to run a scale. Or rip by whatever it was here. Questions can't be up there without. Yeah, hey there. Press my luck. Those are much similar to what you'd farm in Durotar and Thunder Ridge. Thank you. I was leading her down the hill, but I go ahead and get ready to get to her. What? Which was probably a sign I shouldn't try to solve it. Because I don't have the sheep ability that that mage did. The caster would eat me up. What I think I have to be 50 or something like that. I'll do that. So that's why you get herbalism early and then get as much as you can. It's 50 silver to get up. I'm upgraded to the second level, but in each one, whether it's skinny or herbalism, it's 50 silver. So I figure I'll go as long as I can where I'm at. One thing I like about the hardcore group in general is tend to be much better . There is a butcher type boss back in that spider area, by the way. I keep calling it the butcher because I come from Diablo. That but with the butcher effect is a boss suddenly appears where you least expect it to. That's typically the gold dragons. Silver dragons can be a pain in the butt too. But this my turn? No, man. It's a long hike. To go where you need to go, you go to where the program data, where the, and you delete the, it's a Warcraft directory. One of them has a cache directory, you delete the other one is completely deleted. I think you delete the Battle.net directly under WoW, or vice versa. You can probably delete both because it recreates it when it starts. I was having problems with that before. And there was a lot of videos about people who had disconnect deaths. These spiders are fast. I used to sell all this sticky glue stuff I used to get, but I've used a lot on this character.
What brings you here? Ancestors watch over.
Gemma seeds are found under all the trees here. They're like the acorns you get in the first torn area. And here's your little general goods and
blood and
the
thunder.
Butcher, of course. Pick up some more meat. The joke, of course, with that is that's what the
what do you need?
Butcher and Diabolus has me. Makes his appearance. And I think in the early Diabolus he said, "Run, little girl, run." Well, somebody does. I remember that line. I've used it a lot. Run, even if it's a male character.
Greetings. Goodbye.
I'll come right back. When I say I'm a patron of those places, I also like the blueberry wheat from Cata Good. You can get in a nice decorated can, crowler. They do their own labeling. It's kind of cool. As the leveling gets more expensive, I've been selling the leather. That's my stockpiles of it. This guy suddenly has a quest.
Who you be? Spirits be with you, man.
Sure, I've seen this quest. That's a red quest, so we won't be doing that. What am I going to do? Those are all. Now my characters are all whatever. That's it. Excuse me, as I'm on the lawn today, so my allergies are starting to catch up. South Dakota Hills got snow or something here. If you haven't already, Christmas songs are right around the corner. And will not break out in the weather outside. It's frightful. Because it was quite delightful. We stayed out in our porch yesterday, shirt sleeves, and some beer. And I am going the wrong way. Having not gotten that character passes yet, I don't know if Stonetown is the next direction to go. If I can go over to the undead area and go to some of the more familiar places on the Alpha Alliance. I have seen more and more Alliance over here, but there's skulls to me, which makes sense if they're going through some of the areas I've spoken to get here. That one I have to deal a bunch of those guys. Northroot, on the other hand, is lucrative. Worth climbing for. I have to wonder how many people die falling off these cliffs. You know, take a wrong turn and suddenly you're dropping to your doom. Almost done it myself. We're gonna go. And we still gotta do the shells too. I think I already did the prowlers. Minor misfortune is doable now. Though that mine is like a trap you have. One wrong pull and you are screwed. Phillips style, capital S. Okay, so those don't know. Screws are either straight or Phillips, or well, we have stars and other things. If you're screwed Phillips style, you're really screwed. right about the time that guy showed up. I've killed these before and not gotten it. Stuff, so I'll send it to a better worker. With these guys distracting everything, I can sneak in and do the quest. Cause I'm here. When in doubt, retreat. So now I can go back and take him out onesie twosie. It's like that ambush with the escort.
Yeah.
9, I'll see if I can. Oh, I gotta go turn this back in. I wonder if I didn't get that quest. All good. Thing about these big guys is I like to go in areas where they're borderline butcher, because this is what killed my one character I was looking for. Them, it said in the quest northern, so I assumed that was only the northern one, but they all drop it, so it's kind of misleading. Intentional or not. So you got all these other reds around. If you pull one, you're probably going to get a bunch. This is, I almost got killed by a giraffe, but I did the area of effect thing. I aggroed a giraffe. Use a hill to go around that. Maybe. Like I was saying, sometimes you fall to your doom. Yeah, I can take these stupid. I hear there was a pain in the butt. I wish there was a 400 of them. Yes! Must be after I turn in the quest for this semi-force thing I just did that I get the quest to come back here for those little nuggets. 10 to 1, because you go up to the person not in the that one's Stone Town, but you're going north. Sticking. have to pick and choose your fights, because if you pick a fight with something and a couple other things get pulled in, it's ugly quick. Up my other druid, I think it was. I get so used to going through stuff. I'm also an angered one thing, want to do area back, boom. Start over. Somebody got ticked off. And there's also a quest to get book pages from these guys, and somehow or other I picked that up on one of my characters, and when I was killing them off I started getting pages, and the boss carries a cover, that's why people go in here, other than the Emerald quest. Maybe you turn the Emerald in and that's the quest you get, I don't know. There's a bot, our little 18 up above. I'm into him one day. It's up here. I think I want to be in here when he's all this far. Really, must be inside. When they respawn, there's a 3 second gap. They're coming with recount. The only thing we have left outside of going to the next area is going to be the shells of those turtles, which are a challenge of sorts. So to recap how I leveled this character, I started out leveling the Torn area up to 6. I did buy the axe that they can use at 5 and the silver to use two-handed axes and silver to use bows. And so with a warrior, you don't get any distinct bonuses to using a bow, so it doesn't really matter what's on it. It's just the damage in there really does. And I carry one thing of arrows. That's what I call it, my Assassin's Creed style, because I'll go and use my arrow to pull stuff. And 9 times out of 10, okay, I can get up there high enough. I can pull that way without aggroing anything else. Now previously I talked about just doing the 2 areas, but I went to the Torn 6 and I ran the Gold Road and went to the Undead for 2 levels, Brill in the starting area. And then I went to the Troll area for 2 levels and went back and finished out the Torn area, and then came back to finish out the Troll area. I did not go back to Undead and finish that out, because by then the quests were way too low to me, and I'm, to be perfectly honest, I'm not biggest fan, and nothing against the artists or the game designers that designed it. The legendary just does not appeal to me. It's cool, don't get me wrong. As you tell from my books, I do like the undead stuff, but it's just whatever it is. Never identity characters in back in the days of the they call it retail. I don't know the other areas and level. I just happen to know the troll area really, really well, and I've gotten to know the Tauren area really, really well. Now, theoretically, and I was going to try that, is I can take a level 1 Tauren and go to the undead level. The only thing is, you can't get bow training in the Tauren area. You have to go. You have to get that in Ogrimmar. Enough Undercity's training. I did not get my training over there. I already did the last, so I managed to get lucky where I followed somebody who had gone and cleared it all out. Which is the best way to do that. These raptor grounds, it's an accident waiting to happen. And this is where you have to really run. Sorry, I wish I was with a rogue and had the burst of speed to cut through. Because of hyenas. Herbing and mining can be a little more dangerous because 9 times out of 10 nodes are in somewhere protected by something. And yes, you can buy your herbs in the auction house for a fee, of course. And with my cache of characters, I have enough that my herb alchemist is overflowing. Moment. My goal is to get everybody up to 18 and through the Barrens, so. See how that goes. They're all 13 or higher now. Not come around to Ratchet this direction before. Long, long time, because usually I'm not high enough level to survive wildlife. Be careful here, because you need nice. Thank you. Make sure you don't drown. Oh, that's the quest giver. That's not This is where you can get. This is where you can come out and get. Whatchamacallit. Happened to be here earlier and saw that dot. Oh, it must be the dot. That's the quest giver.
What up? Keep it real. Be good. How you doing? Have a good one. Be good.
Have That's a good one. The one that you're going to
keep it real.
You can get the one key. So,
yo, keep it real.
Lush water seems to be a lot more stagnant. I guess stagnant's a lot more, well, the more populated by a lot of bad things. And you get a 6-slot bag. That's soul bound, so I can send this back to. Maybe I can't do that one fly. So which one do we want to go to? We'll go south. And we'll go north because we have to. Oh. We can only go see up north since this reckless lunch found thin for these little bees. Want of a better term. Like the acorns. I think before we do that, we'll go to the place to pick up the quest to do those on a little razorback. Thunder milk. Sometimes I see these characters, I like to go back and look through the death log and see they're listed. What level they were. So if you've never played this game before, people might not realize how quickly one gets over their head. Problem with getting to this place is cutting through this crap. There's hyenas or giraffes. Then there's the freaking turtles. why they're putting a hex on me for hitting these guys, and that makes sense. This is where you get clam and pearls. It's my first pearls drop in the game. One more boss. I forget where he Rog, I think, is a boss that goes with an escort. I'm not going to mess around with him. I've run into him before, I think. He has like two guys that go with him. Not that I don't have my confidence up, but play smart, not dumb. It's not a mono, it's a Creo. I missed it. As you've seen in my videos, not just this character, there's a lot of running in the berries. Makes you really want to mount. In Diablo 4, they try to get you to finish the game, at least the first tier, so that, which I guess is tier 1 and tier 2 together, but anyway, to get them out. In that game, I really don't see the need for it, and while I do, and I think the mistake they went with when they did Flying Mounts in later releases, they later admitted may have been an error in judgment, just because it significantly changed the game versus just ground mounts, because you can fly anywhere. And there is, I can't remember the name of the battleground, it's a no-fly zone anyway, but you fly in and drop down, and if you have a parachute, you can get as an engineer, and I would drop in on the fight Nothing funnier, because how the battleground worked is if your side won the previous battle, you own the castle. You have to defend, or you're attacking it. And there's like three walls, and there's guns on each of the walls. And invariably, I'd come off the top and drop down and join the fight. They later fixed it so you couldn't do that, but I once had one eight of their weapons shooting at their own castle because they were trying to get rid of me. Yo! I have to admit that was funny. It might not have been something. I did.
The winds guide you. Ancestors watch over you. We shall meet again. Walk with the Earth Mother. Go.
So this is where they send you the Thunderbolt and the Self-Report. So what we're going to do is go to the other side and see if we can grind up some XP. And then it's 18.
Good stuff, man.
Stay away from the voodoo.
Loktar! Spring.
Check in to see how Talus is doing. Talus is one of those teams that you never quite know what they're going to do. Jerry Jones has the wealth and arrogance to think he can do just about anything, you know, than he usually does. Nothing wrong with that. So you'll see me for the green. Please leave a like, subscribe, and set the bell accordingly. I know I have my little thing that says ask me to do that, but it really does help me as a creator to have likes on the video for YouTube's algorithms, and subscriptions don't hurt either. To help support other creators, I usually like videos as I watch them. Very, very, very rarely have I ever undid my like. I don't think, I don't know, I've only done one dislike. Maybe.
Hail, may the eternal sun shine upon thee.
So these two quests kind of go hand in hand, if I recall, because you have to kill so many of these, they drop, they count and they drop. And these water seekers are not to be confused with the ones on the other side, where the, I don't know what those are called, they're not bristleback necessarily, but they're Same water seekers, thermal reverbs, whatever. And you got the storm sounds. Yeah, he's gonna attack, so I'm gonna go over here. Let's get life pots. I'll leave that Briar Thorn. He will not leave alone. Oh, it's tied in the fourth quarter. As Will Wheaton would say, live long and suck it. It's be a Big Bang Theory fan, I understand. He doesn't. Must be another tribe that drops the other. Nah, it must be the tribes over there are part of the team. Oh, they are. The hairs of billboard tusks. This is a hunter without a bet. He must have just spawned. Just scored. Somebody's going up. You'd think the bigger they are, they give up more level. But no. Full space monitor. Didn't see my life going down that far, that fast. That was a bad move on my part. Gotta be paying attention. So I gotta do that. That would have been embarrassing. Come out on the wrong end of that fight. And the gold. Sneak up on it. There we go. This is what was it? Why add the life and the regen? Usually I have a bunch of pots, but I've used them up. You got a pack of hyenas over here, which is not good. That's the claw of the boss, I think. Will you be the one up in there too? So what? Is Shadows on the show? What process will work? No, it's not. Bet you've got to do it at some point. We'll have a boring video of farming these guys. I mean, these blood, they must come up with something else, blood shards or something. So you gotta be careful. They don't give up.
Yeah.
I can tie it up. 17, 17, 11. That was good to make friends. Check out the channel and maybe you'll be watching this and say, hey, that was me. You can see what I look like. 2 minute warning. Dallas is up by 3. Enough for training at 18 is going to be a price tag. Well, he finally explained to me what that
well met.
And I asked him, so you get buffs. So for this 500 plus movement speed, which can be useful. Well, looks like the game's over. Dallas just intercepted. Well, I'm glad I made the video of this. You should get to see some of the first company. Got to see me almost get roasted if I didn't have a healer. Oh, that's real bad. You gotta show the poor quarterback. He got bumped as he threw it. We gotta go to see that person in the thunderbolt.
Go forth to victory. For the Horde, blood and thunder, go forth. What do you need? Go.
Well, Dallas always claims to be America's team, and you know, it might be argued they are just, they are what they are and they are what they're not. I like their coach. I liked him, even though I'm a Viking fan, he's a backer coach, but he's doing well in Dallas. Other player told me about those bunch. I have not gotten that far to complete that tunnel. I'm gonna have to read up on a shooting ball. That looks like a fight. It could prove interesting. We have two quests here. Let's get this one. We're gonna go to Hunter's Rise.
How may I aid you? We shall.
It is a treasure. Now I have two characters at 18. Another warrior eventually I'll get there. I think I might go do my priest up to 18 and then my warlock. So hilarious side note, my priest videos get a lot more views. I don't think they always have, but I don't know why necessarily.
Well met.
And who we got to swarm for with Fear's mother. Thunderclap. I switch to this. So 18 and a third. So I'm not wrong sending these blood shards to the bank. Oh, Nelson. To Yersinia for the Chanter. Let's look at what Securius has. Gonna see if I have any weapon upgrades.
Greetings, traveler.
Oops.
Goodbye.
Thank you. think I'm set there. Although, this is faster. Yeah, let's gear it up. Two new maces are faster. I could, you know, I notice it's axe. Sometimes I'm getting real slow.
I have just the thing for you.
I can hold on to that if I get two-handed weapons. I don't know if I can do two dual wields or not.
Hail. Ancestors watch over you.
Where are we at? Back to Crossroads. No, we have to do that. I'll have my alchemist sense. Yeah, he's not wrong. Stone Talon is a scary place. Ashenvale Scarier. We'll have to do some research on which.
What brings you here?
Be the next best.
Farewell.
Place to go. But as always, please leave a like. Subscribe to the bell accordingly. It's appreciated. I'll be doing Dungeons and Dragons tomorrow night, so I probably won't be doing a video other than my usual daily. I might do some running in the game. We'll see. Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Try to get that quest area when that one quest is. And of course, Gala Good Library Week, check it out. It's funny listening to the athletes talk after the game. Is there, you can tell by their demeanor if they're relaxed or just happy to have to win. Well, as always, check out my books at sellersjr.com. Our friends at Chaotic Good here in Casa Manorville. Under Pressure Brewing in Golden Valley, South by Southeast and Pine Island are venues of similar family. Pet friendly, kid friendly, fun friendly, whether you bring the fun, find the fun, food, bring the food, find the food there, have it delivered. Check them out. They're meant to be family oriented, not tank dark sports bars by any means. And please leave a like and then consider subscribe and set the bell accordingly. All three will really help the channel. Thanks, have a good one.